Now what? Huh? Strange things are afoot in the Arctic Circle. Hey, Sam! Who are you? I'm you, from the future. It's complicated, just roll with it. It's not the weirdest thing that's happened this week. Listen up, your team's safe. Hellfire took care of that, but that Weasel Brand has the Grail and is headed for the portal now. In this version of the timeline, you landed too far to the east. But don't worry, I got you covered. Thanks, buddy. Good to know I have my back. What can I say? We're a great guy.
Sir, the pyramid is done charging.
All right, I'm coming. That was interesting. Quinn, I need a route to the portal.
Sam? I thought you were dead.
I got better.
What happened?
This thing doesn't have GPS.
No, I meant to you. What happened to you?
Oh, the usual stuff. Got drugged on a train, jumped from a plane, talked to my future self, and now I don't know how to get to Tunguska.
I don't even... Okay, give me a sec.
Thanks, Quinn. Always a pleasure.
This is non-standard use of vehicle.
Fly me to the Noom.
I do not understand.
No? How about, don't lose your head?
You confuse me. Is this joke?
Okay, soldier. You have no sense of humor. Which way to the big battle? Thanks. Have a nice day.
It is not likely.
This is Bill at Radio Free Earth with a thought for today. You know, we humans, we've spent the last few millennia constantly at war with one another. And to be perfectly honest, most of it it's actually quite tragic. But maybe we can turn it around. Maybe it means something. Because now we have to fight. And if there's one positive thing about all these thousands of years of fighting, it's this. We've gotten really good at it. You hear that, Mental? This is one hell of a badass plan.
Why does everyone think they are comedian?
You're getting it. Corwin out.
Sam, are you on foot? What happened to the snowmobile?
Had to ditch it! In a Canoom's face!
Ah! Hurry up or you'll miss all the fun!
I'm working on it!
Don't worry, I'll save you a few.